What's going on?
Nothing, unfortunately. Electricity's back on in the old transformer room, but can't get it working for me. Think the fuse is blue. This was my chance to bring her back to life.
What, come again?
My wife, Megan. With the electricity, she will live again.
So, you mean to bring your wife back from the dead?
She'll be with me again. She'll bring the groceries. We'll cook together and talk long into the night.
But how, if she's... Well,
Oh, how we'll laugh. And watch movies till sunrise.
Okay, I give up. Where are the fuses?
Downstairs. There are loads of infected. I tried to get it myself, but...
I gotcha. I'll do what I can.
Give you everything precious that I have left. My Megan is all that matters to me.
I'll be waiting in our apartment. It's just below us.
Don't have better things to do?
We're gone.
Because I discovered the
thing of escape.
Shopper. Shortages making a meal out of you when you try to make a meal for your family? Not sure how you'll make a scrumptious dinner out of canned spinach and a banana? The answer is here at Nate's Market. We've secured coffee from the best-selling book, Fine Pandemic Cuisine. It's chock full of recipes that will help you make the best meal out of literally any combination of ingredients that will delight you. Are limited, like food itself, so shop today to get yours. Nate's Market, organic goodies you'll crave.
We have teamed up with the GRE to secure our stores and contain the pandemic. Temperature checks and a recent negative THV test result are mandatory to shop today.
That didn't sound like a buyer.
Into the cage. I bite.
Bet you're fucking ugly
you
under
see
that mask.
Kill it. Didn't like the sound of that.
Hello? I fixed the fuses. Try it now.
Wait! Wait a second! Yes! She's alive! My Megan is alive! Come, save yourself!
All right.
Quit wasting my time, asshole!
That son of a bitch hiding.
Here, kitty. I don't want to be here all day!